I don't know, I heard something. Mickey, did you find anything? What the hell? Where are you supposed to be?
I am darkness. I am vengeance. I am the Red Death.
Alright, Joe, what do we got? Found this guy. Broken arm, broken leg. His gun's been unloaded for some reason. I don't know. That's my cue. He'll be here any minute, Mick. Snort. There! Good evening, Gotham. I'm Jack Ryder. Our top story tonight, Captain Cold and Heatwave have been placed in jail following a botched robbery. Surgeon Thomas Elliott's been admitted to Arkham Asylum after cutting off his face. Jesus. I know Iris and part of myself, too.
I love you, Barry.
I love you, too.
Leonard Snort, the time has come for you to die.
Racing around the city. Damn. Same cause of death as that other guy. Gotta notify Joe. Ah.
Get me in speed or I won't kill you.
Sorry, it's not for sale. I said it's not for sale.
My name is the Red Death, and I seek endless power.
What the hell? Bruce, what am I doing here? I found you in the street, Barry. Tell me what happened. So that was like, don't choke on your aspirations. Huh?
So you're the Joker. Don't want you in this town made me sick.
Good day, Justice League. I know this meeting is a bit sudden, but we have an important matter to discuss. Barry? I recently fought a speedster called the Red Death. I have reason to believe that he knows all of our powers. Please keep an eye out for this guy in your cities.
Who was this guy? He's a speedster like me. This suit looks familiar to me. Don't know why. Oh crap, he's here. Barry!
You think you're safe from me just because you're hiding the tower in the sky? No, I can just kill you all easily this way.
I told you, my speed is not for sale! Alright, Barry's got him into this trap. He should be in here. We're right about...
And here he is. The legendary Batman. I've longed to kill you.
Yeah, but I don't kill. I'm not like you. Well, that's new. God, he's too fast. I don't know if I can even stop him. Secret. Right. I managed to take a DNA sample from Red Death before he left. How? The friction of this coating keeps a DNA sample. Well, can you figure out who it is? Oh god. I'm here! I'm right here! Why, Bruce? Why? Oh, I see. I'm gonna have to catch you first. You're not gonna kill me. What are you doing? No, please. No. Please, no. No! Come on! What the hell? I won't let you take my speed. Never! Why, Bruce? Why? If you knew... If you saw this from my perspective, Barry, you'd understand. You don't look like the real Bruce. He doesn't have a scar like that.
I designed your speed, so I redesigned the Batmobile with your cosmic treadmill. I cycled your speed, and you died, allowing me to become the Red Death. I killed all the villains in my world, but I desired more. So I figured out how to time jump and travel to different dimensions, and that's how I found you. What is this place?
Welcome, Bruce, to the Speed Force. And here, I am King!
The time has come for you, Bruce. You're not gonna hurt anyone else.
So, this is Earth 1. Fascinating.
We both know you can't keep me here forever. We're gonna find out on here.